Axorus is developing the first high-resolution artificial retina in order to improve the vision of people suffering from retinal diseases. How the retina works. Light goes through layers of transparent neurons, then activates light-sensitive cells called cones and rods. They convert the light into an electric signal that propagates up to the brain through the optic nerve. The most common retinal disease is age-related macular degeneration, AMD. It affects 1 in 10 people over 60 years of age. The patient undergoes a distortion and later a loss of their central vision. They progressively lose the ability to read or recognize faces. At the cellular level, the degeneration of rods and cones, also called photoreceptors, is responsible for vision loss in AMD. The retina becomes unable to convert light into an electrical signal. Axorus's artificial retina is a membrane that is inserted under the retina and replaces the degenerated photoreceptors. The membrane is activated by a laser sent by glasses equipped with a retinal projector. The laser strikes the photoacoustic membrane, which produces ultrasounds. These ultrasounds stimulate neurons with high precision. Neurons can be individually activated. Consequently, the patient recovers sufficient visual acuity. Axorus's technology is based on a patented photoacoustic neurostimulator invented by a research team at Boston University. A photoacoustic membrane coupled with laser makes it possible to locally generate ultrasounds, activating neurons one by one, and this in various parts of the body. Axorus aims to use the neurostimulator to develop a wide range of medical implants.